Coming up next, it's Wild Side on Noggin.